In the months since I've made my swivel jammer arms, I've come across two mods that'll greatly improve the experience. First, add some PVC pipe to the handles. It's an easy upgrade and makes a big difference with movements like this. Second, and I totally got this idea from PhenoX Fitness, change the weight distribution for greater resistance at the bottom. I did this by adding a longer pipe and adding a washer at the elbow. This makes for more consistent resistance throughout the entire movement.